Oh, shit!
Put a bounty contract on your head.